Hi, my name is Sarah Hunter, and I'm a neuroscience major here at Mason. I'm part of the graduating class of spring 2023.
When I came to Mason, I felt like I wouldn't be judged here.
So I just felt like this was supposed to be for me. COVID shifted a lot, not just for like me personally, for everybody. When I came back to campus, it was really nerve-wracking, but I did decide that I want to get out of my comfort zone. That's why I just started to get involved. The organization I first got involved with was Women of Color in STEM. I am also a part of NOBCChE, the National Organization for the Professional Advancement of Black Chemists and Chemical Engineers. I was able to like help them become official and actually get a student chapter chartered here, and so I'm really grateful for that.
That's a lot of words.
It is a lot.
NOBCChE almost took me out.
I never saw myself as a leader. The more that I started getting involved and I actually felt heard and people took interest in what I had to say, my ideas or my advice, it changed me because I'm more confident, I have more knowledge. I definitely have a sense of leadership, and I'm proud to say that. The next incoming class, my advice is as soon as you can, start looking for resources. There's so many here. Mason is such a good support system. They have so many different types of organizations that you just can't choose one. So I want them to know like they have these options from the beginning and know that it's okay to sometimes fail because it's just gonna open a better and bigger door for you.